Who do we joy?
You don't join anybody. You be glitched out and send me an invite into your invite-only lobby. Damn it.
What up, what up?
Hey, Megs. God damn it.
Hermoso calls me bro.
English, please. So now, the only way to get this car is to send me a friend request. My PSN is going to be in a pinned comment. Fuck, man. I'm going to start throwing shit across the house here soon. Can't access my computer. Send me a friend request. Type your PSN in my chat.
Spend goose 7.
And then send me a invite to lobby when I accept you. You must be glitched out. I'm not dicking around. Don't make me wait. Be glitched already. Oh, they just don't have interiors.
No Tuxit. Sup, Goose.
Oh, not much. He's passing up this car. This car was given to me by floridaboy, so this is what we're passing out right now. I will have three of my own later tomorrow. They're online, just need interiors. Well, how many are on them? I think there's more than enough on those. Oh, yeah, fucking,
Are you in an envy-only session?
Yes. Get glitched out and send me an invite into your lobby. Once you glitch, send me an invite. And I'll come in there and drop the car for you. We're gonna lobby jump. No, not DMO. Well, this car is from DMO, but, you know, I'm not dropping no DMO cars in people's lobbies, no.
I'm in someone else's lobby, RN. I gotta go to a different lobby.
Okay. Yeah, just let me know. Just glitch out and then send me an invite there. I got you. Oh shit, my phone screamed at me earlier. My wife's on her way home.
Hello, emoji waving hand, emoji waving hand.
Hey, guapo.
Sup, guampa. Thanks.
Ah, you're welcome. I'll just chill here till I get my next invite. It saves me going to creator.
Drop the 8th like, emoji thumbs up.
Hell yeah, thanks, Wampa. Yeah, I'm just passing floridaboy's car.
Two zero mins and I'll be home.
Nice. Which guy? Oh. Too bad there wasn't an option for subwoofers for these cars. I think subwoofers in all cars would be awesome. Like, make it a little bit more realistic. Throw subs in there. Make it vibrate a little bit if their music is playing. Can we do something like that with the game? Yeah. Yeah, I didn't have to put any mods on this car. This car was ready to go.
Can I join?
No, I'm doing this differently. I'm lobby hopping. So, get glitched out, send me an invite to your lobby. I'll come drop the car into your lobby. I'll get on your bike or in your car. You glitch out, you collect it, and that's that. Quick and easy. This way, if you have troubles glitching out, you can leave your own session and make a new one. Join back in. The only reason that there's two people in this session is because I just came in here and gave him this card. So.
I'm going to put new cars on my save and drop more cars. That's me.
Nice, Guapa. Yeah, no. I still got to finish mine, and then I'll pass those out probably tomorrow sometime. See how things go. I still got to make my kids supper here soon, so.
Nice car, emoji automobile. Hi. I sent you a friend request, Step Griefer, and I'm currently getting...
Gimpa. back 2 seconds, guys.
Hey. Can you make a faction with G-Big or Worm Wheels or G-Big Dog Spokes? What's for supper?
Go out for pizzas for supper. Hey, no one's been hooting and hollering. Someone asked, SNM says, hey, ICXC, said, can you make a faction with Big Worm or Big Dogs? I think I can make one, but won't be anytime soon. Well, since we're fucking around here, I'm
fourth time
for
failed trying to get glitched. Damn. Worked so well earlier, lol.
Oh yeah, no, just take your time. Get glitched out. If you have to go to creator and start yourself a new invite only, well, that's what has to be done.
Same here, lol. Lol.
Might as well make some money while I'm here too, right? Do I need the money? No. But will I take it? Yes. Where's my car? Gonna put back on my MOC somehow. Thank you.
Finally, it worked.
Hell yeah. Shoot me an invite.
Hey there. Can't wait to meet up later.
Holy shit, Red's Ghost is at 7 hours right now.
I'm glitched, sent an invite, emoji flexed biceps, light skin tone, PSN, step griefer.
Yep, one second, I gotta give this guy his car first. He's watching YouTube.
Thanks for the car, Goose.
You're welcome.
Change to where we can send massages every 10 seconds. I need to ask you some stuff.
I'm just gonna leave it at that. Just ask me some stuff. How's it going there, Jalen?
I started streaming and my streams keep crashing a lot. Any advice?
It's probably the Wi-Fi. It's It's probably your internet. If your internet lags too much, it'll cut your streams.
Thanks a lot, man.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it. Laggy streams, emoji flexed biceps, medium skin tone, emoji flexed biceps, medium skin tone. Oh, okay.
Alright, I'm back. I gotta put that pizza in the oven.
What up, bro? MOG four leaf clover.
Hey, Roasty.
Laggy stream gang.
Yeah, only some people. I don't think I lag too much. That is loud as fuck. Like, holy shit, what the fuck? No, apparently, yeah, I can hear myself. I know how I sound. You don't need to fucking remind me. I'm just fucking around. Waiting for people to fucking send invites, you know? Send me friend requests. Yep. Hey, what the hell is that guy's name, Sam?
Mom.
Oh, hey, Roasty, are you still here? He might be sleeping too, or might be in bed. Probably dropped in just if I can drop a lake and left. Oh shit, I gotta look at the time. Okay, I put that in 2 minutes ago.
I might stop streaming already, TDH.
No. shit. YouTube might be different. Try streaming on Twitch.
Am I the only one who woke up this morning?
Timer. Beachwood. But Beachwood is better, especially when she's sexy. Give her some wood on the beach. I don't care about no fucking crickets. Holy fucking hell!
No, I want to be with the gang on it, and WTF you just say, emoji crying loudly.
Don't worry about it. I'm talking in party too, so. I'm having a civilized conversation. Well, somewhat civilized. You know what you should do? You know what you should do? Honeydew.
Hi, I'm calling about the trial membership deal thing. How much extra is a personal trainer? I think at this point it's really the only thing that's gonna motivate.
Sounds like a good idea. Cantaloupe? No. Yes.
You get glitch in the car meat play still.
What about the color of the devil's nutsack?
What did I just walk into here? First thing I heard was devil's nutsack. I got white joggers now. Do what now? Or what?
What the hell? Emoji crying loudly.
yeah, you still get glitched in the car meet place.
First time ever playing with it. I still gotta get an antivirus for my computer.
Don't get antivirus.
Huh?
If you run an antivirus, you cannot run fucking Say Wizard.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I had to delete my antivirus to use Say Wizard.
Pretty much just constantly keep cleaning it and defragging it.
Just watch what you download. Like, if you're downloading a modded save, you're downloading a modded save. There's nothing in that save. There's no virus in that save. If you're downloading, like, Say Wizard and Save Editor, there's no viruses in that. Just be careful when you're making downloading your own MP3s from YouTube.
Do what?
Sam Squatch told me what site to go to, and I fucking converted a YouTube song to fucking MP3, and I clicked the wrong fucking thing and put a virus on my computer. Because he stepped away from the mic halfway through fucking me doing what I was doing. And then he goes, oh, don't click on it. It's too late, Sam. I already clicked on it. So yeah, I put a virus on my computer, one anyways, maybe two now. But yeah, just be careful with what you use it for. If you're using it for like Twitter and shit like that, yeah, you're fine. watching YouTube.
Well, like Twitter and all that, I use that on my, usually use it on my phone. Main reason I got my laptop was to do BEF and DMO.
Yeah, and yeah, the best way, yeah, don't worry about antivirus, because you're not using it for anything. Now, if you now if you're going to be using it to download fucking pirated movies and shit like that, yeah, then get an antivirus.
Yeah, I don't do that. My brother was always doing that, and we got a letter one time from the cable company about it.
Ah, oh, fuck that. I fucking pirate movies all the time. Don't use the hub on your laptop. Oh, yeah, don't use Pornhub on there either. That'll give you a virus.
Hey, you told me, since I'm going to be using this for Sabres and all that, I cannot run an antivirus. No, because it won't let me run that Save Wizard. It just be careful on what I download. Like, songs or anything like that. Like, well, I don't really do anything like that anyway, so.
Yeah, like, I've already watched, I already own fucking the new Fast and Furious.
Invite QL Gamer 721.
If you're friends with me, glitch out and send me an invite into your lobby.
Do what now?
I'm lobby hopping today, so.
Oh, you are?
Yeah. My stream isn't popping off like it used to.
Ooh.
Trash. No, your lobbies have been popping off. Mine haven't been. Like yesterday, we had one person come in.
That was it?
Yeah, one fucking person.
Wow.
And today I'm passing out a brand new fucking Dominator ASP and fucking ain't no one coming in for it.
That the only Dominator modded.
Oh well. I only gotta be subbed for 10 minutes. No, they don't have to watch the whole 10 minutes. They just gotta sub and then come back 10 minutes later. That's the only one I have. My Dominators aren't ready to be passed out yet. This one here was given to me by floridaboy, and he asked me to pass it out.
Yo.
Hello. So today rules are: get glitched out, send me an invite to your lobby after you send me a friend request.
You need to flip yours or what?
Yeah. I'd show them to you, but I can't. They're on my other character. I'll show them when I'm done passing card. Just the stupidest thing that they did with this car. It's a Ford Mustang. With a fucking Corvette emblem.
No, that's funny.
Yeah. It's a must-vet.
Hit me, Jalen.
Oh, hey, Jalen. Yeah, no, so yeah, just get glitched out in an invite-only session. Send me a friend request and send me an invite to lobby.
Good stuff.
Yep. I gotta do all that to get a car. It's the same thing as if I was in a friend session, you know, fucking all they have to do is fucking join me and you glitch out. But, you know, I want to be difficult today. So, hey, tell Most Hated that guy's name, Sam. Oh, yeah, Joban. Do you know Joban?
What about that? Don't sound familiar.
Well, he goes into Roasty's lives to collect cars. He decided to kill me while I'm passing cars with Sam Scratch.
Ooh.
So he's on the permanent block list. He's done. Like, if you're going to kill people who bring cars on and pass cars out, well, then obviously you don't need them that bad. Fucking go bring them on yourself. Go fucking hit DMO yourself. Bring them on yourself.
Yep.
I've been able to mod three of these cars while just fucking around.
Nice. I tried doing that bath merch with the car.
Disrespectful.
Very disrespectful.
It didn't quite transfer everything.
No, it doesn't. That's why you have to have the proper merch.
Because they didn't do the wheels or wheel color.
Yeah, I know. It's out there. You just gotta look for it. I'm not gonna give the steps out just because, well, for one, I'm live, and two, that shit cost me enough fucking money.
Yeah, it transferred my plate.
Well, didn't cost me as much money as it cost somebody else, but you know, I can't just say, oh, I'm gonna pass out this merch to you guys. Here's a video on how to do this, where, and then have the person that helped me get it, get upset with me.
Yeah.
So. But it's out there. When I'm not live, I'll tell you. I'll tell you a name.
Because I found the only thing that sucks about a lot of those videos on the Beth and all that is 95% of them ain't in fucking English.
Yeah, the one is in English. I think it's full tutorial. I'm not 100% sure. But yeah, when I'm not live, I'll tell you a name. Just remind me.
Alright.
I gotta unlock the door here, because for some reason, the door is fucked. Our deadbolt is fucking... Like...
I sent you friend request, bro. Dodge Eidman.
Something's wrong with our deadbolt. It's like stiff to use. All right, just send me an invite into your lobby when you glitched. So I check on my pizza. It's almost done.
Thank you.
But the next step would be the save wizard.
Yeah. I'll be right back.
What's that, mate? Huh? At first, just one. If I could afford it, yeah. But yeah.
Hey guys, what's up?
But I'm happy I made me white joggers. I'm happy I made some white joggers though.
Nice.
M-O-T-I's, M-O-T-I's. I sent you an invite, QLGamer721.
Because Kyle and Julia, they have one mic between you. Yeah. I'm lobby jumping past in Florida Boy's car. Was that good water? Must have been. You drank a whole bottle of it.
I told you I was thirsty.
Yeah, you guys. I'm going to do it.
they slow them up.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Be back.
hotel. Nice.
Okay, Slayer, did you send me an invite to your lobby? Get glitched out and send me an invite into your lobby. Yeah, boy.
in glass houses shouldn't throw stones. Your weakness is the vodka. Mine's the vodka sauce. I don't want to talk about this right now.
Fire.
All right. Thanks, buddy. See you later.
Thank you. Yeah?
Huh. Nuh-uh.
Same as Jedi. Jedi. Yeah, same as him. Same as Gangster Rida. Same as mental. Same as mental. Yeah. I want to hear this.
Yep. So did you just drop that black one?
Well, apparently some of these people that had sent me friend requests don't watch my stream because it says fucking invite me and they still haven't even fucking invited me. Probably trying to join me. Don't want to sub to my channel to say anything. Well, that just means you don't get the fucking car because as of right now, I'm done. You don't want to do it? We're good. I'll pass it out later. Thanks for coming by, everybody. I'm out.